Did you know? While filming the hit comedy Nacho Libre,
Nacho!
Jack Black was injured during a wrestling match? It's true. During an intense bout, Jack Black sustained a bad gash around his right eye when he collided into folding chairs after diving outside of the ring. Shortly after being rushed to the hospital, the producers got quote-unquote the best plastic surgeon in Mexico to fix his eye.
I know it is fun to wrestle. A nice pile drive to the face, or a punch to the face.
Because they were worried about Jack Black's iconic facial expressions being hindered for the rest of the film.
They are ready for you now.